Welcome to my first YouTube video here on my channel, Skincare with Erin. My name's Erin, and I'm going to be talking to you today about my personal approach to skincare and what you can expect more of on my channel. Let me first tell you a little bit more about me. I originally took a biology degree at Queen's University here in Canada, and that really gave me a fundamental understanding of things like chemistry, biology, anatomy. When I was 2 months old, I was diagnosed with eczema. It's something that I've struggled with my whole entire life to some degree or another, and it definitely remains an interest for me in terms of solving and healing people's chronic skin issues. Things like acne, psoriasis, eczema, to name a few. When I was in university, actually researching how to take care of my own skin, it led me down this sort of rabbit hole into learning about skincare. And that led me to my decision to go back to school for medical aesthetics here in Toronto, where I'm still based out of. And that program gave me a great understanding of how to diagnose a skin type and concern, how to treat a skin type with everything from topical skincare, professional peels, microdermabrasion, laser. My passion remains in treating people's skin, educating people on how to better understand their skin, their concern, and how to go about their treatment. And that speaks to my overall goal of really understanding the how and why of skincare. How does something work? But also, why am I recommending this? Why should someone be using this? Why should someone buy this? That is really definitely gonna be a goal on my channel, to educate you on how to take matters into your own hands and take that next step yourself and feel confident in how to treat your skin. I never saw skincare as a chore. Originally, you know, when I was very young, putting on my body lotion head to toe, that was an act of self-care. And I know that's a really huge topic on social media right now, how to take care of yourself and tune everything else out. I very quickly realized as a young child that taking care of your skin is an act of taking care of your health, your overall health and well-being. Unfortunately, I see a lot of men and women who see skincare as a chore, analogous to brushing their teeth every day. That's definitely something on my channel that I want to focus on and play up. I want to give skincare that special meaning again. And whether that means finding that fun mask or doing a facial massage, teaching you different techniques, wherever you struggle, I want to help you with that and really create something for you that's special, helping you find the right products that make it feel special, and ultimately give you the result that you want so you continue doing it. Also, I hope it comes as no surprise that skincare is really an inside-out approach, especially considering the skin is our largest organ. It is a mirror of what's going on inside, and we have to talk about that too. I want to delve into topics like nutrition, supplements, mental well-being, meditation, exercise, all these things that give us that healthy body from the inside that comes out into the skin. I can't wait to share my tips on how to get that beautiful skin from within. So since starting to work in the industry and treating so many clients, I've really come to have a better understanding of something called anti-inflammation and how we can avoid inflammation in our skincare routine. And that is definitely something I'm gonna be doing a whole video on. If that doesn't mean anything to you, that's okay, I'm gonna go into it. But ultimately, we're gonna be avoiding inflammation with all of my recommendations. So I wanna talk about how to age gracefully and in the most healthful way. I also briefly want to touch on what I think are some core components in any skincare routine, including things like sunscreen. Not the most glamorous product, but ultimately it is an important step. Another thing that I really believe in skincare is all about sealing and healing the skin. But I really do not believe in stripping the skin with harsh soaps or detergents, and my product recommendations will reflect that. I'm going to be talking more about this natural skincare barrier, the natural skin microbiome, what that is, what that means, why you should care, and how that affects your skin concerns. And I also really believe in things like facial oils and facial balms. These are just three that I have in my skincare routine right now. I will definitely be delving into that and talking about how to repair that barrier to fight against all different kinds of skin concerns and how to go about it for your skin type too. Another thing that you'll hear me emphasize throughout all of my videos and a real core belief in my skincare philosophy is it's more important what you do every single day than what you do once a week. I'm, just like any one of you, a huge fan of masks. You'll always catch me doing one, especially in the morning. This is my favorite time. Ultimately, I do think that clients can invest in their own products, things that are gonna give you that instant benefit, but they may not actually be giving you, at the end of the day, the result that you want. Our health is really a reflection of what we're doing the majority of the time. I really want to nail down for you how to get that staple core routine that's perfect for your skin type. I'm really excited to see the makeup and skincare industry moving towards more transparency. I'm excited when clients come in asking for things that don't include this, 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 when they have that laundry list and they've very obviously educated themselves on products. On my channel, I definitely want to delve into what you should be looking out for as far as ingredients, how to read an ingredient list, how to look past greenwashing. I never want to compromise on the efficacy of my skincare products. But at the same time, I don't like feeling that the products that I'm using could be hurting me later. Especially considering my ultra-sensitive skin, I've had to be more aware than most people about what is in my products. And I want to share that experience with you, but I also want to help you find the right way to go about it. I would love for you to let me know what brands that you think I should work with, review, talk about. Please leave me a comment down below about whatever resonated with you in this video. Whatever you have questions about or you're most excited for me to film, let me know and I'll definitely bump that to the top of my priority list for you. Thank you so much for watching. I can't wait to start this YouTube journey with all of you. I'll be posting on Friday, so subscribe so you can see my next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!